A history of conflict repeats itself at this old sea keep.